Folcha gadida charmanus brunta o ulskull vonud. Welcome to your Maynooth University conferring ceremony. Congratulations on successfully completing your program of study. We hope your time in Maynooth was enjoyable, challenging, and rewarding, and that it will be beneficial to you in whatever you plan for the future. Your conferring day is one of celebration with family and friends, and marks an important milestone of your achievement. We wish that we could celebrate with the graduates of 2020 in the way the Maynooth University community normally does. We will do so when circumstances allow. Wishing you health, happiness, and success as you celebrate this special day. Kimid sláinte, sunas, agus gach ja raart, agus an law specialta seo, o keilura agat.
My name is Aidan Mulkeen, I'm the Registrar of the University, and I'd like to take this opportunity to welcome you today to Maynooth University for this very unusual conferring ceremony. Conferrings are one of the highlights of our academic year. For you, our new graduates, they're an opportunity to mark the occasion to celebrate what you've achieved with family and friends. For us, as the staff, it's an uplifting day. It's a day when we get to see our former students confident, competent, ready for the next steps in life. And at moments like these, we're very proud of you and proud of what you've achieved. So it's a great disappointment to us that you can't be here on stage in person today and that you're watching this on a screen. We plan to invite you back at a later date to come on stage and have that opportunity. But for today, we will proceed with the conferring of awards online. Before we start, I'd like to take just a moment to tell you a little bit about what to expect. This is, as you know, a formal meeting of the university to confer academic awards, and by tradition, parts of the ceremony are conducted in Latin. So in a moment, I will open the meeting, and I will then hand over to the Dean of the Faculty of Social Sciences, Dr. Mark McGuire. As we come to each category of awards, the Dean will introduce the awards with a short passage declaring that you, the graduands, are properly qualified. I will respond, giving my approval. The Dean will then call your names in sequence. And when all of the awards have been presented, I will close the formal part of the ceremony and we will proceed to the conferring address. Universitas Hibernia Nationalis, pre honorabilis provice cancellariae totaque universitas, haec comitia universitaria hodie convocata sunt, ut quidem viri mullerisque maxime eximi ad gradus academicos admitantur.
Faculty of Social Sciences, honors degree of Bachelor of Arts, Early Childhood Teaching and Learning. Presento vobis, hasc meam filias, quas scio tam moribus quam doctrina habile, et idonea se qui admittantur ad gradum baccalaureatus in artibus honoro cursu confecto. Itque tibi fiae mea tester ac spandeo totaque academiae.
Authoritate mihi concessa, admitto vos ad gradum baccalaureatus in artibus honoro cursu confecto.
Mary Barron, Ashling Begadon, Quiver Bird, Ashling Brady, Claire Burke, Neve Burke, Colette Byrne, Nicola Byrne, Breed Carr, Holly Clift, Emma Harran, Creva Hart, Rebecca Hart, Carmel Houghton, Nikita Higgins, Leslie Hogan, Sharon Kelly, Eva Kutna, Mary Laura Hunder, Aoife Lynch, Karen Millard, Lisa Nash, Megan Norris, Barbara O'Connor, Aisling O'Kelly, Fiona O'Reilly, Sandra O'Reilly, Lindsay Power, Carmel Smith, Rachel Walsh, Fiona Whelan. Honours degree of Bachelor of Education, Primary Teaching. Presento vobis, haskemeas filias filiascemeos, quius omnes quia tam moribus quam doctrina habile, et idoneas e qui admittantur al gradum baccalaureatus in arte peducia, honoro cursu confecto. Itque tibi fia mea tester ax bandeo, totaque academiae.
Authoritate mihi concessa, admitto vos ad gradum baccalaureatus in arte pedudica honoro cursu confecto.
Paul Behan, Jennifer Brady, Kevin Brosnan, Aisling Byrne, Emma Byrne, Adam Carl, Emma Carl, Eva Cullen, Anna Cully, Emma Daly, Alva Doherty, Laura Doherty, Aisling Dolan, Amy Dolan, Amy Donovan, Jared Duane, Jennifer Egan, Alana Falvey, Colleen Farher, Connor Gagan, Stephanie Gillen, Dara Hamill, Kieran Harmon, Sarah Harmon, Ariana Harris, Aoife Hayes, Daniel Kelly, Grace Kenny, Owen Lally, Amy Lenehan, Jennifer Lewis, Hannah Lyons, Orla Marr, Mairead Malone, David McCabe, Sarah McCarthy, Alva McGarren, Sarah McKeown, Shauna McKinley, Shauna Marr, Alanic Moylan, Quiva Mulvey, Mairead Murphy, Nadine Murphy, Tara Murphy, Aoife Ní Chealaigh, Eimear Ní Ruaidhrigh, Lauren O'Donnell, Sinead O'Hara, Emma Palmer, Evelyn Paul, Alva Power, John Redmond, Donna Riley Parrish, Aileen Ryan, Ruth Scannell, Niamh Shaw, Martha Solon, Clodagh Tult, Sharon Towie, Rachel Tyrrell, Mary Wallace, Gabriel Walsh, Professional Master of Education, Secondary. Presento vobis, hasc meus filius filiesque meus, quius omnes quio tam moribus quam doctrina habile, et idineus qui admittantur ad gradum magisteri professionalis in education idque tibi fieme tester ax bondeo totaque academiae.
Authoritate mihi concessa, admitto vos ad gradum magisterii professionalis in educatione.
Lydia Eitamir, Danny Anderson, Sarah Bates, Sophie Beckett, Amandine Bergen Rubo, Patrick Brady, Fionn Brickley, Aisling Burke, Lauren Butler, Matthew Butler, Peter Butler, Caelan Byrne, Kira Byrne, Emma Byrne, Joanne Byrne, Lauren Byrne, Anna Clare, Emma Clark, Keith Coffey, Jennifer Colgan, Adam Colton, Patrick Connor, Chloe Corcoran, Sarah Costello, Stephen Cullen, Clodagh Cummins, Gareth Cummins, Emer Davis, John Dempsey, Kira Devon, Aoife Doherty, Laura Doherty, Cormac Dollard, Janine Donoghue, Emer Donoghue, Amy Dooley, Dylan Dooley, Siobhan Dourley, Roisin Doran, Alison Duffy, Sarah Duffy, Katie Dunn, Tammy Edmonds, Claire Egan, Holly Fagan, Ryan Farrell, Clodagh Farley, Ryan Farley, Denise Fennell, Emma Finnegan, Diana Fitt, Miriam Fitzgerald, Magella Flanagan, Aoife Flynn, Craig Greaves, Charlotte Green, Katie Green, Laura Halligan, Jennifer Hand, Killian Hegarty, Claire Horgan, Dania Hosty, Emer Hurricane, Alan Hughes, Mark Highland, Matthew Hines, Christopher Keane, Kelly Keenan, Eric Kelly, Padraig Killeen, Dervla Kinsler, Alexander Lawler, Megan Langford, Aoife Lenigan, Ruth Lennon, Matthew Loftus, Aideen Lowe, Oisin Mac Canada, Edward Mahon, MacEJ Manjus, Caroline McCarthy, Dermot McCallum, Connor McCrossan, Daniel MacDonald, Kate MacDonald, Gemma McGill, Niamh McLoyne, Darren McGuinness, Sinead McGurk, Jennifer McKenna, Matthew McVie, Martin Millerick, Ben Mitchell, Rebecca Monahan, Ellen Morgan, Kate McCahey, Joseph Munley, Dervla Murphy, Emma Murphy, Jane Murphy, Kaylee Murray, Tiffany Murta, Emma Nicanver, Keith Nutley, Anita O'Brien, Eilish O'Brien, James O'Connell, Jennifer O'Donovan, Sean O'Driscoll, Stephen O'Sullivan, Emma Phelan, Greva Phillips, Laura Rahel, Jason Redmond, Lauren Riley, Kean Reynolds, Megan Roberts, Shane Rowe, Emma Ronan, Karen Rowe, Alan Ryan, Kellyanne Sinclair, Aoife Smith, Frances Smith, Kevin Smith, Pauline Smith, Rachel Spillane, Stephen Stafford, Shannon Taggart, Jordan Taylor, Ashling Towie, Alva Travers, Ryan Trainer, Laura Walsh, Stephanie Walsh, Ailish Whitty, Emily Woods. Professional Master of Education Primary. Anya Bulger, Vicky Brennan, Jennifer Carroll, Brona Coakley, Leonie Collins, Mia Collins, Laura Craig, Aveen Daly, Eileen Deneen, Julie Doherty, Emily Doyle, Niamh Dunn, Aisling Flaherty, Sarah Louise Gaffney, Alan Grace, Susan Keeley, Alicia Kennedy, Maria Kenny, Orla Kyogan, Tara King, Adele McNamara, Colin Minton, Roisin Moran, Lorna Murray, Aisling O'Brien, Shannon O'Sullivan, Julie Sinnott, Mairead Swain Cullivan, Aoife Walsh, Dara Walsh, Amy Whittle. Doctor of Philosophy Arts. Presento vobis hascimeus filias, cuius scio tam moribus quam doctrina habile, et idunea sese qui admittantur ad gradum doctoratus philosophae. Ique tibi fie mea tester ac spondeo totaque academiae.
Authoritate mihi concessa, admitto vos ad gradum doctoratus philosophiae.
Department of Education. Angela Feeney.
Thesis title, Habitus is a Fate, Not a Destiny, a Study of Student Completion in First Year at an Irish Institute of Technology. Supervisor, Dr. Delma Byrne.
Lindsay Liston. Thesis title, The Problem Class, a critical analysis of experiences of schooling and involvement with the criminal justice system. Supervisor, Professor Aisin O'Donnell. Each year, the university awards over 100 academic prizes at its annual prizes and awards ceremony, and the following prize recipients have been conferred at this ceremony. The Catherine Lally Frebel Gift Award, presented in recognition of excellence in both practice and research of the Frebelian Philosophies Bachelor of Education Primary. Ariana Harris, Aileen Ryan, Emily Doyle. Early Childhood Award in the BA Early Childhood Education. Carmel Houghton. Education, the ASTI Prize for first place in the Professional Masters of Education program. Emma Nicanver. The John O'Connor Memorial Award for Excellence in Business Teaching from the Business Studies Teacher Association of Ireland, Emma Phelan.
Pre honorabilis provice cancellariae tota quae universitas. Ceremonius rite confectus, queso facias finem hujus convocationis universitariae. That concludes the formal part of the proceedings, and I would now like to invite the President of the University, Professor Philip Nolan, to give his conferring address.
A chemihe, a grina ushle, boalum falsha parsanta a curov galair, erlina, quigan charminus specialta, sha, charminus nav gnock. Is o called specialta a, and charminus sha is sail na gamehe nua, agusta anahas arm gwil, deshagum, a calura, o kela, ak lekela freshen, agus marshin boalum erduce, cogordus a creaenev. Lena Kemehe Gilair. Graduates and ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to offer you my very special welcome here online to this very special, albeit a little bit unusual, ceremony. Graduation day is a very special occasion in your life's journey, so I'm delighted we have the opportunity to celebrate it, albeit apart, at the same time we're together. And I'd like to begin by offering each and every one of you my heartfelt congratulations. This has been, to say the least, a most unusual year. In your final year of study, we were all struck by a pandemic the likes of which we have not seen for a century. You have all been affected by this. Your lives and studies have been severely disrupted, and some of you will have had the additional strain and grief of seeing loved ones severely ill from or losing loved ones to COVID-19. And through all of this, you somehow found the resources and the resilience to complete your studies. And it has been our privilege to confer on you today the degrees that you so richly deserve. I'd like each and every one of you to take a moment now, wherever you are, and knowing that all your classmates are doing it at the same time, to take a moment to reflect on just how much you have achieved, how much you've overcome to be here today, receiving your degree, and to give you time to just absorb the significance of this moment. I'd really like to thank, on behalf of all of you, two groups of people. First, the staff of the university, not least those who organized this ceremony, who supported you through your journey of learning, and who went to extraordinary lengths over the past few months to ensure you could successfully complete your studies on time. And secondly, I want to thank again on your behalf the people closest to you, some of whom will be with you right now, those people who loved and supported you through thick and thin over the last few years, and even more so over the past few months. I know that you, wherever you are, will have done everything you can to make this day special. Many of you will have dressed up. You'll have gathered those closest to you together to witness your graduation. You'll have some plans to celebrate in some small but special way this evening. For those you've gathered with you, this is a very special moment for them, as it is for you. And I say this at every graduation ceremony, physical or, in this case, virtual, and I say it because I think it's important. Take some time later today with those closest to you and really let them in to this moment. Let them celebrate with you, let them show how proud they are of you, and let them show how much they love you. It'll be a very special moment for them and for you, and a very special memory for you all. Our lives will be different for some time to come, but the creativity, spirit, energy, resourcefulness, and commitment, and solidarity, and conscientiousness that you have shown, not just over the past few months, but in many parts of your lives and throughout your study, all of those characteristics that you have so wonderfully displayed throughout your lives and throughout the last few months, give us the confidence that we will prevail. And we will prevail. We will see another side of this, and we will return to near normal. This virus has reminded us of our vulnerabilities. It has exposed the inequalities in our society. It has shown us that we cannot have everything we want. So let's not aim to return to the way we were, but set our sights on better ways of living, a safer, more equal, more sustainable way of living, but one at least as connected, as communal, and as intimate as the one we had before. And let me promise you one thing. I know you all miss the joy and ceremony of a normal graduation day, coming together for a ritual and a celebration that appropriately and wonderfully marks this important transition in your lives. It's a moment you and those closest to you deserve and cherish. We will have that day. As soon as we can, we will convene and celebrate together for a second time your wonderful achievement. For now, cherish this moment wherever you are, with those you are with. Make the most now of this day. And tomorrow and the day after and the day after, draw on the resources that your education has given you and the energy and love of those around you to navigate an uncertain future with knowledge, skill, creativity, and optimism. When we meet again, you will have already moved on and started to make your own individual and special contribution to the world. I look forward to hearing your stories. Between now and then, every good fortune. Gurmagiv Galer, agus Gnairiliv Galer. Thank you.